over a mother of the iconic House of Ebony.